Hi guys, and today I'll be teaching you how to do the 9 multiplications with your hands. So let's get started. So now we'll be using our 10 fingers to do the 9 multiplications. So now we start with 9 times 4. We go to the 4th finger and we curve it down. So 9 times 4 equals 36. So now we move on to 9 times 5. 9 times 5 equals 45. Now we'll start all over again and we'll do all the 9 multiplications. So 9 times 1 equals 9. 9 times 2 equals 18. 9 times 3 equals 27. 9 times 4 equals 36. 9 times 5 equals 45. 9 times 6 equals 54. 9 times 7 equals 63. 9 times 8 equals 72. And 9 times 9 equals 81. Then 9 times 10 equals 90.
Hope you learned something from this video, and please subscribe down below, and I'll see you next time.